What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to DuckTales Remastered. I actually played through this game and beat it recently, but I kind of was in a grumpy attitude, but so I wanted to replay it for you guys. And plus, I had a had to keep reloading a lot of stuff, so I wanted to give you like a full video.
We did it, boys! All five treasures are mine. boys.
But
Sorry, MacDuck, but your meddlesome nephews are a wee bit tied up at the moment.
Lintheart Glomgold, you put the Beagle Boys up to this.
Guilty as charged, Scroogey. I've been the world's second richest duck long enough, but these treasures will soon change that.
Oh, tell your goons to release my boys.
Not till you fork over that last treasure.
Don't do it, Uncle Scrooge. Don't do it.
The way I see it, MacDuck, you're not in much of a position to argue.
Ah, aye. You drive a hard bargain, Glomgold. Take it, you filthy cheat.
Flintheart Glomgold, the richest duck in the world. How does it feel to be number two, Scroogey?
Magicka dispel!
It's so rude of me to drop in unannounced.
What are you doing here, Magicka? Quick, somebody sound the alarm! Duckworth, Mrs. Beagley, call the Pentagon! Sell me stock and bonds!
Not so fast, fools!
Rack-a-rooty, Uncle Scrooge! I can't move!
Me neither! Now I know how a statue feels!
I like how those
confirms it. Greedy old fools! These treasures are far more valuable than money.
Pretty interesting.
And just what do you mean by that?
You'll find secrets hidden inside old painting, yes? Painting of Drake von Bloodstone, also known as Count Dracula Duck. These treasures are part of spells to summon him.
Bah, what rubbish.
You will see. With power of Dracula Duck under my command, I will rule the world. Unless, you'd rather surrender number one dime, Scrooge. Dime is much gentler way to conquer world. Will save me great deal of trouble. Also, less risk of accidental Dracula bite.
The first dime I ever made? Never.
Then I will take precious nephews instead. You will bring me dime quickly enough after that.
These are hostages. Find your own.
Quiet, piggle boys. Now I take leave. Bring number one dime to my home on Mount Vesuvius in 24 hours, or little nephews will become Snackula for Dracula.
Yeah!
Oh dear, sometimes I still get carried away.
That lousy, no good so-and-so. I stole those treasures, fair and square.
This is no time for bellyache and Glomgold. I've got to save those boys.
Forget it. That she-devil's long gone. You can't catch her now.
Maybe you're right, Flinty. That leaves me no choice. How about a deal? You help me get the boys back, and you can keep the five treasures.
Without your dime, I'll become the richest duck in the world, and you'll be nothing but a shriveled up old has-been.
That dime's not worth 10 cents next to the safety of my boys. Do we have an agreement?
My boys.
Are you joshing? It's a deal. You know what I think, McDuck? I think you've gone soft. You've let those pesky rugrats become a business liability. And I'm gonna be the richer for it.
Dog, go soak your head. Now remember our deal, Flinty. Help me rescue the lads, and the treasure is yours.
You keep up your end, and I'll keep up mine.
Way through. Why didn't I get rich by being cold?
Put your back into it, McDuck!
Hurry up, Glumgold. Time is money.
It could be dangerous, McDuck. You go first. I'm growing old, just not as old as you.
I'm going as fast as I can.
I think he'd be fall here.
Watch where you're putting that thing, Scroogey.
Gaining interest. I mean speed. Make way. Up I go.
Then you get a cake right here.
I'm helping like you asked. Quit complaining. Get a move on, MacDuck!
Age before beauty, Flinty.
I think I just heard this.
You better leave your football in the duck.
I watched the play. Get hit by these things, that's not a big deal. Yeah, the dodge all.
seen a gem like this before. 1 billion 1. 1 billion 2. Let's go. I'm a busy duck.
Wash up has been first, my duck.
Okay. A little boss scene.
It took you long enough to catch up. What's the matter? Gold bricks in your caboose?
Oh, shut your beak. You're not getting any younger yourself, you old windbag.
Hush! Magicka may not know we're here yet. We don't want to lose the element of surprise.
So, you have decided to deliver Dime after all.
Release my nephews, you evil enchantress.
Oh, not until you show me number one Dime.
Here it is. Now let the boys... What?
It's been great doing business with you, Scroogey.
You too. You've been in cahoots from the beginning.
No, even before beginning. Do you remember who sold your painting in first place? 'Twas me in disguise, you fool.
Why, you... No wonder it was such a bargain.
$5 painting for you saved expensive treasure hunting expedition for me. And now, at long last, I am ready to use treasures to complete spells.
Enough with the smoke and mirrors routine. You've got my dime. Now release the lads.
Oh, boo-hoo. No time for buyer's remorse from old has-been. Better to stick with master plan. Is
if
much
die,
more exciting. I now summon Dracula Duck. Behold! Dracula Duck, I, Magicka the Spell, have summoned you to do my bidding. You must obey my will and mine alone. And my will is that you destroy this meddling old fool.
All right, Dracula has stayed right here where he has a bat.
Give me ultimate power!
You get three different things here. One's a lot of bats. All you do is wear it. You gotta watch where the hole is. And even if you do know the hole, you can easily walk across it. It happens 4 times. One more.
My victory!
This one's probably
death is worse than his bite!
He's fire, the dragon.
Stop meddling and die like mad!
I think he's gonna do yellow. This is when he becomes big.
Bite his neck! Careful! Cauldron is very expensive! Plan must not fail!
Oh, why not jump in? Keep jumping in. only have one more hit on?
Red arm!
Okay, now we're gonna do red again.
Don't give up! Use power of bat!
Alright, we gotta dodge this last one. We got him. Health does not make any importance out of the next area. It's more about instant game overs.
Oh, boys. I'm so glad you're all right.
We knew you'd save us, Uncle
Scrooge. We knew you would.
We sure did.
Down that hall, lads. Launch pad will be waiting to take you to safety.
What about you, Uncle Scrooge?
Yeah, the whole place is falling apart!
Magic and Glumgold still have my number one dime, and I'm not leaving without it.
Number
you boys get going.
Good luck, Uncle Scrooge!
Now, give me dime!
Not till you give me those treasures. I want to be filthy, stinking rich.
You already are filthy, stinking rich.
But not as rich as that Chiseler McDuck. Where's the treasure?
Oh, my hands get so sweaty.
No more horseplay. I need that dime.
Oh, no, you don't, Missy.
Let go, you fool.
Not till I get that treasure.
Jump sucks. Okay, would you jump? Okay, I think I lost. Oh gosh, he's dumb. So can't do this. Okay, we're good. Okay, I gotta sacrifice this one. Yeah. Alright, let's try this again.
Number one dime is mine!
Nice try, Magicka, but I'll be taking my dime with me back to Duckburg.
Right,
have a lovely time together.
Onward
and upward.
Oh, okay. Then grab the vine. Or chain. I keep saying chain. Or vine.
Off I go.
Oh, okay. I have to start this over again. I will be right back. Alright, guys. We're back at this part. Gosh! Oh, I did grab the vine! Chain! I'm tired of saying that. Sorry. That is so... Oh man, this level is just so hard. Grab it. There we go. Oh, you did it. There we go.
Woo!
Here we go! Here we go! Alright, there's a little less frustrating part. You can see why I get a little frustrated.
Return it can get a safe
little
and sound.
Intense.
But Uncle Scrooge, well, what about the treasure?
Yeah, we had it and we lost it. Sorry, Uncle Scrooge.
Come on now, boys. We may not have got to keep the treasure, but we had the adventure of a lifetime. And best of all, we got to share it together. You, Webigail, Launchpad.
And Epworth, too. Don't forget about Mrs. Beakley. And Bubba. And Fenton. And Shiro. They helped us, too.
Indeed they did, lads. Now, come on. Let's head for home.
Let go of me, you doddering old deadweight.
Oh, pipe down, you mingy bird.
I only had to replay the level one time. That's not too bad. What I did last night. I probably played it like 50 times, I felt like. Scrooge remains the richest duck in the world. Glomgold captured.
It was real swell of you to give Glomgold a lift home, Mr. McD.
Aye. I'll put it on your bill, Flinty. You can pay me back in, oh, say 3 to 5 years. With interest, of course.
I'll get you for this, McDuck. Mark my words.
Mark my words.
Now, there's a sight I never get tired of. Come on, lads. Let's head to the ice cream shop.
Hey, can we each get our own cone this time, Uncle Scrooge?
Oh, why not? I'm in a generous mood today. In fact, each of you can even get a cone with ice cream in it.
Really, you can't give them an ice cream cone every time they go to the... Jazzy tune here. Life is like a hurricane here in Duckburg. Race cars, lasers, airplanes, it's a Duckler. Lights all the mystery. Rewrite history, DuckTales, woo! Every day that I've been making DuckTales, woo! Tales of the day, you new DuckTales. Alright, that was DuckTales Remastered. Since I didn't show this on the other video, I might as well show this, Look at your wallet. I think I've showed this briefly. But here's the money I got so far. You can fill it up. And if you know you want to be like Scrooge McDuck and swim in your money, there you go. That was DuckTales Remastered. I'm going to cut off of this game here. Let me see. There was some other game I might play on here. This is my Wii U. Oh, there's Legend of Zelda Minish Cap. I've never played the Minish Cap. I mean, I played a little bit of it. I've never beaten it. I should correct myself. There you go. I got Minish Cap. I might, how well it records. I can try doing Phantom Hourglass and Spirit Tracks. Maybe, I don't know how well it'll go. I might do Metroid Fusion. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not, no promises on that one. Minish Cap might be the more prominent of all those. I'm hoping Wind Waker will become on the Switch soon, as well as Twilight Princess. And maybe I'll do Donkey Kong 64 on here too. I've already done Angry Video Game Nerd Adventures. I might do Super Mario RPG. I don't know if it's gonna be coming on the Switch, but I recently played that. When I was a kid growing up, I could not beat the boss, and I just gave up. And it was like a trial through error thing. And then like I think the night I played the boss, I like stayed up all night. I played him a couple times. I'm like, I'm done with this. I lost too much sleep over this. I didn't lose too sleep over the game, but like I was like exhausted. And then I replayed it, and I beat the boss like within a year or so. So I might do that too. But until next time, I'm rambling. Have a wonderful day. Game on and take care. Bye, guys.
Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there have a wonderful night. Take care. And game on, gamers. Bye. Bye.